curious wanderer welcomes you to the next video. Today I'm here to explore Kudroli Sri Gokarnatheshwara temple, so stay tuned. Sri Kudroli Gokarnanatha Kshetra, also said to be the Gokarnanatheshwara temple. In the Kudroli area, located in the heart of Mangalore, in Karnataka. It is a form of Lord Shiva. This temple was built in the year of 1912 by Adhyaksha Ogi Basar Koragappa. I was not able to take some pictures inside the temple because it's strictly prohibited. This temple has gopuram, tower-like structure, which is decorated with murals of various gods and goddesses. This Dasara festival is celebrated with much grandeur and is popularly said to be Mangalore Dasara. This temple observes many festivals such as Mahashivratri, Krishnashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi, Nagapanchami, Deepavali, Navaratri and Sri Narayana Jayanti, which is celebrated with traditional gaiety and splendor. This temple comes under Sri Narayana Guru, which was revered in the southern part of India for his spiritual quest in the field of Shaivism. He has also performed many miracles for helping people all along. Here is a musical fountain which happens only in the evening. There are four massive fountains which comes to life on the top of Shiva idol, which cools the atmosphere and splash of water droplets and gives you a pleasant feeling. They also have a small walkaway park comprising of statues of peacock, giraffe, punyakoti cow, tigers, etc. which will enthuse the children. This view of the temple pond shows the statue of Shiva. During the temple renovation, the estimated renovation cost was rupees 1 crore and now it became one of the largest temples in Mangalore. Few years later, they recently opened two new temples, that is Shirdi Sai Baba Mandir and Hanuman Temple. The authorities of Gokarnath Temple never installed a statue of Bhagwan Nityananda in the temple premises.
That's all for the day. Please do like, comment or subscribe on my YouTube channel. Let's wait for the next video. So bye and take care.